Is this an app?
Yeah, just an iPad.
I mean, is this a app, recording app for tennis or?
No, just the camera, just the selfie.
Are there apps that can detect speed?
They can?
I've seen it on YouTube. I don't know what app it is.
Oh, really? Okay, I'll give it a shot maybe. I'll look it up online.
So you just use the
yeah, I mean, camera? I just go home and just watch it again. And just try to figure out if whatever I'm doing wrong.
I see.
Yeah. Alright, what do you want to do?
We can just hit, or do you play games too?
No. I mean, I just do it as a hobby. I mean, I was in DC before this. I came here in 2020, around the pandemic. And in California, you have a lot of tennis courts. So I was living with my friend and we saw this tennis court. Uh-huh. So we just started hitting. We just started hitting the ball. So that's how we just started. I mean, I don't like really play or do anything.
Oh, do you serve?
I'm just learning how to serve. So you're just learning?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm just learning. So
you just learned not too long ago?
Yeah, not too long ago. I mean, just I would say 1.5-2 years into it. Sometimes.
Oh, really?
Sometimes.
You just learned tennis 2 years? Yeah, but you're pretty good.
I mean, like, I say 2 years, but it was kind of like on and off, like.
Your balls are all older, right?
Yeah, they're older.
Okay. Well, mine too, but let me grab a few
that are
decent.
Okay, sure. I just watch YouTube videos and tennis tournaments and stuff, and I just really love watching it, so I just, I would just go and hit the ball, just try to do my best. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Okay.
But I haven't played like in a really long time. I think like almost 7-8 months. Alright, okay, let me grab some balls as well.
Yeah, maybe get rid of the ones that are
old,
that doesn't bounce, right?
Yeah, okay.
Because if it doesn't bounce, then spend more time picking it up.
Yeah, I have some new ones.
I think like 4 or 5 balls, 6 balls is enough.
Okay.
I got a 5.
I have like, yeah, I think I have 4, 6, yeah.
Do you want to go to the other side? Give me a minute. Give me 3 seconds.
Sure. Thank you.
Give me a second, let me put something on.
Let me get some water.
Shot. Oh, that's a good shot.
What's that?
That's a good shot. Good shot.
Okay, thanks.
Why do you stand always stand there?
What's that?
Why would you stand on this side?
Why do you always stay on this side?
Yeah.
I can be on this side, that's fine.
Oh no, I just wonder if you always stand there when I
Okay, I mean we can be
all. You want me to serve to that side or?
Okay. You want me to be here?
No, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
But do you prefer me to serve to that side?
Yeah, I mean either is fine. I don't have any preference.
Okay. Because you kind of have to stay on this side, but when I hit the ball over there, you move pretty far from you.
Yeah.
You have to run extra distance.
Yeah. you want me to stand on that side?
No, I'm just telling you.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Okay.
If you want to stay on this side, because then you're going to run back and forth. And,
right.
Makes it really hard to catch the balls on that side.
Okay.
Sorry. Too far from the ball.
Nice.
Yeah, I didn't do it on purpose. Oh, sorry. Too far, sorry. Yeah, you hit really well. Your top spin are really good.
Thanks. I mean, your forehand is also very good. It stays so low. It is so accurate. Oh, it's dangerous.
Yeah. Your top spin really is really good. Really good.
Alright.
Yeah. Your movement is kind of slow. It kind of stay on one side and not come back. Not coming back. That's why my balls are not fast at all.
Yeah.
Because I'm very weak. Yeah, I'm kind of weak, so my balls are not very fast. I didn't expect you to get that.
Almost.
That's pretty good save. You just gotta come back quickly after that. I'm gonna get the other ball.
Right.
Sorry. Right. Come on. Please try to that. That's nice. Oh, nice shot.
Hi. Man, that's good shot.
Thanks.
Oh, come on.
space.
What's that?
Just out a little. Good shot, good shot.
Was that it?
Yeah. That's a perfect save. I didn't expect that. out a little.
But it's like one in five or six balls.
I think.
It's not that good. Like if you want to serve, you can serve here.
Oh no, it's okay.
Like I'm not very good, so that's
it's okay. That's a perfect.
Nice. I know when it hits, it does good. But it's hard to control it. Like the backhand sometimes it'll just go.
Alright, let's take a break. capacity inside.
Crosscode, right?
No. Just hit it to me.
Okay.
If I make the first return, then it counts. If I miss the first return, reserve.
Okay.
So first miss doesn't count.
Just like this?
And it doesn't matter. Any way you want.
Okay.
Yeah, so that counts.
Okay.
1-0. That doesn't count. That doesn't count, okay? Thank you. 9.5.
Oh, 9.5?
Alright, tell three. Okay, that doesn't count.
What's that?
Oh, this one doesn't count. say. Okay, 14 call. Oh, come on, man. Okay, 14, 13. Play another one.
Game point?
No, it's already game.
Okay.
Let's play a second one.
What's the score again?
15-12. Let's play a second one. I gotta leave in 15 minutes.
Okay.
So play maybe play 10 points. I missed it, right?
Yeah, that was it.
Okay. So three, you three, and I'm one.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, 4-2. It doesn't count. Okay, 5-3. Man, shit. my god. Good save, good save. Thank you. let's start another one. 12:10. Is it out?
I don't know.
Okay, let's keep playing. Oh man, turn it off. Oh man, I gotta go, yeah.
Okay. You wanna take your balls?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed some of the rallies.
Yeah, you can play.